Hi, Nick. This is Christian with RinGen SEO. We are a digital marketing agency, and I just wanted to shoot this quick video for you to give you some free tips and tricks you can use to increase your online presence. Contrary to popular belief, a website can actually bring you leads in and of itself without paying outside lead services like Zillow and Realtor.com, Trulia, places like that. And the leads that come through your website are exclusive to you. So we're going to go over a couple things today about that. I have your Facebook page pulled up here, so I'd like to say congratulations on the fact that you have that you're a realtor on here, and it shows you're a realtor. It shows you, you know, have a website link right here. So that's your first step. So you got that going. And then, so I'm going to click on, I have your website pulled up here, House of Brokers, Nick, for you. This is what we're going to talk about today. So I'm not sure this is, it looks like this is a website that was built for you by your brokerage. And it's just basic, so they're probably all very similar. But either way, I'm not sure how many leads this website's bringing you, and I'm not sure how much you can actually do with it. So obviously, if you had your own website, you would be able to make these changes. But either way, three things we're going to talk about are content, citations, and backlinks. The first is content. So search engines love content. They love content. The more you have, the more value you bring to the world, and so the higher up you're going to rank. The thing is, content isn't just the words on your website, it's also the photos, how the photos are saved, what is behind the photos, alt tags, meta descriptions, site titles, so on and so forth. And so the thing to keep in mind is, minimum number of words you want on any page you're trying to rank is 1,500, but also how you save your words. So like, a lot of times, photos, when you upload them, the computer generates a photo name file, and usually it's just like random numbers and letters. And so you're going to want to delete that, and you're going to want to make sure every photo you save has good content. Just remember that how the photos are saved, search engines read and pick that up. So that's very important. So you want to have good content. Next is citations. So what citations are is anywhere on the web that your business name, address, and phone number is listed in various directories. Those directories include Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Better Business Bureau, Yellow Pages, Yelp. Just to name a few. So I typed in Columbia, Missouri Realtors, okay? So I was actually surprised to see House of Brokers actually is in the top position, top three position. So that's good, but obviously, I don't know if this is your brokerage, if you own this brokerage or not, but you know, when they click on it, are they gonna find you? Or are they gonna see a list of hundreds of realtors? So I'm not sure how specific this is to you getting leads, or how many leads the brokerage has actually brought to you. But either way, also, okay, so you guys are doing all right. So, but I want to point out that you can actually have your own Google My Business page, even though you're not a brokerage. And maybe you are a broker, I really don't know, but you can get your own Google My Business page. So, like as you can see here, we got the Sharon Bennett Group. We have Tracy Airy. We got Sean Moore. We got Matthew Schrusher. Okay, so you can actually have a Google My Business page, even though you're not a brokerage. So I do have your House of Brokers Realty Google My Business page pulled up just for the purposes of this video for the audit. So as you can see, you got 48 reviews with a 4.1, so not too bad. We recommend that once you get your Google My Business page, you're going to want to get minimum 25 reviews. So that's very important, 25 reviews. Also, you're going to want to complete your address, hours, and phone. Also at the bottom here, you can put, in the appointment section, you can put your website. So it's just another way for people to click on your website and drive traffic to it. If you're worried about the address, like maybe you work out of your house or you don't want them seeing where you live, you can either A, use your office, address, or you can, block out your address. So even if you put your address in to get the Google My Business page, it doesn't have to show up. You can block it out so people won't see it if that is a problem for you. And then also the photos. So we recommend minimum 10 photos. So obviously it looks like your brokerage has 10. The Google My Business photos at the bottom where the drive-by, like this one right here, these don't count. But you're going to want to do 10 photos of your own. And then again, just make sure that you save the photos the right way with good content because the search engines read it. Other than that, that's pretty much it with the Google My Business page. So I would highly suggest getting one of your own to help bring leads. And doing it properly with citations is going to help you bring come up in this map pack. And then you'll be getting them on your own without a third party through the brokerage. The last thing is backlink. So what a backlink is once you have your URL, your domain, anywhere that your domain can be found on the internet is going to give you a backlink. So I use the nick4u.houseofbrokers.com for this video. I put it into our system, Ahrefs here, to see how many backlinks you have, how much power you have, and you actually have one backlink coming from one referring domain. This is for your specific Nick4U. And that's okay, because the thing to remember is that not all backlinks are created equal. So once you get your domain, you're going to want to get backlinks. Some backlinks are free, some backlinks you pay for. You want to get backlinks that are relevant to the trade and not spammy. So you want to make sure that your backlinks are coming from the right place, because they're not all created equal. A lot of companies have, 1,500, 2,000 backlinks, but yet their score is very low and their visibility is next to none because they're getting a bunch of junk backlinks. So just do your homework on that and make sure you get them from the right place. Other than that, I hope this video finds you well. I hope that you can implement some of these tips and tricks into your website to bring you some more money and revenue. And if you have any questions or comments, feel free to get in touch with us. And thank you very much for watching.